Hey, Smoky Mountain Lashbees. This will be the first time actually delving into Honeycomb's hive. We are going in to see if she's gotten a queen. I suspect she does not. I will be totally surprised if I find a queen in here. I expect to find not the greatest amount of bees. They aren't even really coming out yet of the hive, while the other hives are coming in visible. So, we have dealt with robbing on this hive, and I just don't think it's necessarily going to make it. So we're going in to see what we have and make a plan for next week as to whether we're going to combine with the cloud hive and get a queen for them and see if we can get at least one hive going good. So let's begin. Here, can you beat these red? First thing you open up and find is a pest. See the red ants? Can you kill them? Open it up and find a pest in the lid, showing you that they are not, I mean, they're at least chased it into the lid, but they're not a very strong hive. Got one gal, but this hive is probably going to be hot just because I've already got one gal here yelling at me. Oh, now she landed. Okay, so we got a few bees on the lid. Let me just set them here. Well, we've got comb. Let's see here. No, never mind. This is a new frame here. We've got, well, looks like they've got some honey. That's a good thing. I figured they got robbed out. I'm thinking maybe the robbing, hopefully, was the feeder. Oh, go away. Shoo. She just whacked my hand. Them a little bit of smoke here. They are on the center frames here. They're not even really on these two anymore. So let's see what we got. I'm just trying to figure out how I want to break into the hive. I've got to take this feeder out. There's no point in it. I might need you to be on constant smoke duty here with this hive. Slow and steady. But still, I should just be able to pull this. Yeah, because they are all over my chest right now. Come on. So this was a new frame that we waxed.
They still
got wax on it, but there ain't nothing. Here on the hive thing. Should just be able to lift this thing out.
Let me walk in.
Yeah. I don't think it's got any liquid in it. I am surprised. They still have kept honey in here, so they did not get like stripped out, which is good. I thought they did by the amount craziness that was going on, but I highly doubt they have a queen, especially with how active they are coming at me right now. So this whole frame here is honey, and I'm just going to scoot it over. There's actually a brood sitting on it, so I might look at that, but I doubt there's anything in it. Can you? Yeah. Yeah, there's. heavy with honey at least, but there's some bee bread in it. But I seriously can't see if I can get up and light. I see no signs of eggs.
Mm-hmm.
So moving. This frame, they've worked on some comb on it. There's some work on comb on this one. This one was a to be built out comb frame. But the population is way down. Way, 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 way down. And it's just gonna keep going down if they don't have a queen. Getting more and more out of it. Can you give them?
Yeah.
I don't remember where the queen cell was put. I should have better notated that. Super light, built out with comb. It's got some, they've got some nectar in it. There's some bee bread in it. A little bit of bee bread. Definitely no eggs. Now I don't remember which way this was. This was this way, wasn't it? If we discover in Honeycloud that she has requeened, then we will just combine this one with that one for numbers, and they've got drawn comb in top and bottom boxes, so let's move this here. Maybe, let's see, which one am I grabbing? This one? There's a big old fat drone right there. In this light. Bee bread. Drone. No egg. I've got something on my finger. I don't see anything but drones and workers. Thank you. that queen cell was put in somewhere here in the middle. I just don't remember exactly which. Honey. There's some bee bread, there's some drones. Just don't. I'm just trying to inspect really closely for eggs down in themselves. I don't see any. And I don't see what they did with the queen cells. Where I put those in have been long repaired and moved on. But I see no signs of the queen whatsoever. Now this frame here was one that was for them, waxed for them to draw out on, so it looks like they worked on this a little. But definitely the population is way low compared to what I put in here. There's one there. Alright. So it looks like they're working on comb right here. Just trying to see what's going on. I see drones. And the queen is usually pretty decent to spot. You saw how fast I spotted honey. Mm-hmm. Nothing back there. So, we are definitely queenless. I can't even see the queen cell. I have no clue what. They cleaned that up and got rid of it. So, we're going to close them back up, and we're going to go look at Honey Cloud and see, no, the other one, this one's honey. I can look down in and see, and that one's empty. So they've got one, two, three, and like a fourth with honey on. So they still have some food right now. Let me do this. And for being queenless, they're being very nice, in all honesty. But we gotta get them taken care of and fast. Whether it's combined with a queen hive, queen rat hive, or get them a queen. But they have no brood, yeah, you gotta, they're still got any queens. Straight down between the two parts that touch, yeah. I know, it doesn't make any sense. Ah, that's closing, I can feel it tightening, but I'm still gonna try to shoot through it anyways. Bees at my hand, love. Still at my hand. So, kinda what I suspected. I actually didn't suspect to find any honey still in here. I thought they would be robbed clean, but apparently the only thing that was being robbed for the most part was the feeder. Okay. that's good. Now it's just with the hand. Yeah, there's been five laying on the hand. So it explains why there's been no pollen coming in. I have been observing for pollen going in and got nothing. Alright, I need them other frames. Alright girls, I'm closing you up. Rectify the queenless situation for the top board, which they all
beetle trap.
Yes, beetle trap. I don't see any beetles in this one right now, so I'm not going to fool with that until we are
making a change.
Yeah, making some adjustments. The only part you can remember when you get sick. The only pest I saw, surprisingly, were them red ants in the very top of the lid. But they weren't. Huh? And the little bitty ants. Those are like impossible to get rid of. So, there's Honeycomb. She's queenless. And we have to make our decision. So, we'll move on to Honey Cloud now.